Hi, this is Jason Newman. I'm a head and neck surgeon here at MUSC, and I want to tell you a little bit about my treatment philosophy for patients and for their families. I train a lot of residents and fellows, and over the years I hear myself telling them what I think they should be doing when they manage and treat patients. And I think one of the most important things is to treat each patient and their family as the individuals and decision makers that they are. I think it's important to engage patients and families in the decision making, because I think the best way for them to feel engaged in the outcomes that they get are to feel like they understand the process and are part of the decision making for how their care is delivered. A lot of patients ask me, Dr. Newman, what would you do if this was you, or what would you do if this was your mother or father? And I try to let them know that the decisions I am making for them are what I would do, or what I would do if it's one of my parents. I also think it's important to understand that everyone makes different decisions. So even the care that I would recommend to my own family, they might not always agree with. So I think it's important to not just tell people what you think they should do, but also to hear what they want to do. It's often surprising when you have two different options and you give them to a patient how strongly they feel about which option they would choose. So especially when I'm training residents and fellows, I like them to understand that you may think you have all the answers to what should be done, but you need to really hear the patient and the family for what they want to have done. And I think that that's a really, really important driving force for how I imagine patient care.